first gifts are the Starbucks K-Cups. I got these samples in the mail, and I thought they were pretty cool, and I don't drink coffee, so I ended up buying a couple more online. You get six K-Cups. Here's the blend. Like a blend. So they're lattes. They're called Cafe Latte K-Cup Pods. So I got some of these, which I thought they were pretty neat. And I got these at the dollar store. So they get two little mini stockings for a dollar. Then take your stuffing, your stocking stuffer. Add in peppermint mocha flavor, and one pod. Add a candy cane to it, and that's it. The next gift is a mug, and I cut just a little piece of tissue paper, put that in there. And I'm adding two necklaces. This is actually a pineapple. Adding that to the cup. And the other one is another necklace. And this one, and this one is a giraffe with a heart in the middle. And so the reason I have the tissue paper is to hold the other necklace. Choker, so it has its own paper to hold it. So that's another idea for a gift. My other gift idea is also with the mug. This one's really cute. It says, "Baby, it's cold outside." I love the little gold on it and the writing, the font they used. For this mug, I also put tissue paper in the mug because that also helps with whatever you put inside. It's not moving around and cracking the mug. I'm actually putting two hot chocolate packets of double chocolate mix. So I'm going to put that in. And I'm also going to add two candy canes to it as well. The next gift are hot chocolate packets again with a candy cane. These are even more simple. Wrap it around with ribbon, which is a nice gift for a co-worker, bus driver, neighbors. Small gift idea, but still thoughtful. Another gift idea is getting post-it notes with a nice pen or Sharpie I got here, and also add a candy cane. What I did was, with that post-it, I just wrapped it up in tissue paper, taped the back, and I added the pen right inside, so it's wrapped right in the middle, and I added the candy cane to the front to make it more festive.
So I hope you guys like this video with all the different gift ideas for Christmas or for any holiday, rather. I'll link down below where I got all of the stuff, all of these gifts, and I'll also link down the video of the homemade Christmas tags that I made as well. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I'll see you next time. Thanks.